Thomas Stockton, distinguished musical artist, died late yesterday evening due to complications of the heart. Well-spoken and gracious in thought, Thomas was a man who wore his heart on his sleeve and held his passion in the palm of his hand. Instilled with pride, yet pensive in the face of humility. A man whose beliefs were ingrained and personified by his father's work ethic and carved by his mother's foolish love and open-mindedness. A lover of music and a chaser of dreams, Thomas will be missed. He will be remembered endearingly by his ability to love even a stranger with the same amount of emphatic energy as he would a brother. Without doubt or compromise, he would stand by you as if you were blood. And without question, he would stand in front of you in the face of uncertainty. On the last days of his life, Thomas revealed with stout determination a musical passion and fervor that he felt no longer could be contained. Like a fighting spirit with an Irish sensibility, he did what so many of us have always been told, but never moved upon. He never stopped following his heart. He dreamt and he believed just as sure as we live and breathe, because to him, impossible was nothing. This album is what he leaves behind. This is Thomas's story. This is his love letter to us. A musical journey in which we are merely onlookers witnessing a moving travelogue. A proud Stockton, Californian, from the hometown he rose and took his spirit around the world, sharing it in song and in smile. That we may watch and listen as he reminds us through witty lyrics and endearing storytelling what we all sometimes forget. Always remember where you came from, and never forget who you are.